The developing brain. With the with the ventricles.
Look at time study.
The hemispheres. Where is it? Come on. Third ventricle, lateral ventricle, cerebellum. Corpus striatum, corpus callosum, cerebellum, frontal lobes, temporal lobes, thalamus. Fully developed brain, the frontal lobe, the parietal lobe, the temporal lobe, occipital lobe, the parieto-occipital fissure. Parieto-occipital fissure, the lateral fissure, lateral cerebral fissure, cerebellum, pons, medulla oblongata, the cerebral aqueduct. Fourth ventricle, the corpora quadrigemina, where the superior and inferior colliculus are, corpora quadrigemina, the pineal body, mammillary body, the optic chiasma, lamina terminalis, the anterior commissure, the corpus callosum, the lateral ventricle, the third ventricle, having laterally the thalamus present.
The videos.
I apologize for my stupid friend. There he is. So, this was about the development of the brain. Thank you.